Now we're ready to count the white blood cells on the microscope. First, place your hemocytometer. Take it carefully out of your moisture chamber and place it on the stage of your microscope. The microscope stage should be all the way down and the condenser up. Then adjust your stage so that that spot of light is right about there on the hemocytometer. That's where your rulings will be showing up. Then you're going to raise the stage so it's about this far. You should have your 10x objective in place and raise it till it's just about this close to your 10x objective. Don't bring it up too far. You may break your cover slip. Now at this point, you'll lower your condenser and then close the iris diaphragm. Now lean over the microscope. Looking through the microscope, you're going to lower the stage away from your objective with the coarse focus knob until the rulings come into focus. Then you'll focus on your, put the first square that you're going to count in the center. For your white cell counts, you'll focus on the square that is designated in your lab manual. And then find focus until our cells come into focus. Then as you count the cells, you'll keep track of them on a hand tally like this. And you probably need to find focus as you count. They'll show up as dark or bright little spots in the hemocytometer. And as you find each cell, just click it on the hand tally like this. After completing the count on each side of the hemocytometer, make sure you note your results on a lab report form. That concludes the demonstration of the manual white cell count.